Hallo en welkom weer bij Vinoniek. We gaan het hebben over Pinot Noir vandaag. Of niet toch over Spätburgunder. Of misschien is het wel hetzelfde. Nou ja, we gaan het hebben over Duitse Pinot Noir. Ik ben hier met Friedrich Keller van het domein Frans Keller uit de Baden. En we gaan het hebben over Pinot Noir, want zuiden van Duitsland is Pinot Noir land. Friedrich, thank you for your time. Cool that we can have a taste together. And first of all, can you tell the audience what's the difference in between Pinot Noir and Spätburgunder? Is there a difference?
The only difference is that the Spätburgunder are German clones and the Pinot Noir, they are clones from France, from Burgundy. Yeah. And in former times, you harvested the Spätburgunder late, so Spät means late, and the Pinot Noir you harvested now early. That's the difference.
Okay. So we can say it's more or less the same.
This is now the Achkarer Schlossberg, and that's 100% volcanic soil. That's a very dark volcanic soil, and you feel it. You feel it always in the glass. You have very earthy aromas. You have tannic aromas in it, but also a very good freshness. So that's always the challenge to have a full-bodied wine with a fresh ending.
Okay, let's have a taste.
Yeah, cheers.
Cheers. It has very dark nose.
Eh? Yeah, yeah.
It has that very smoky, deep, it has a sort of mystical vibe to it.
It's very interesting. You have the nose and then you have the palate at the end. It makes it clean and fresh.
That the cherry vibe of cherry fruit. Then there's that deep, dark, sort of smoky echo. And in the end, it becomes kind of fresh and
acidity,
energetic.
Acidity, freshness, straight
and
on.
And that sort of orange bitter.
Yeah.
Wow, this is super interessant, hoor. So you get the darkness from the volcanical side. Yeah. You get the precision and the tension in the end from the cray side of the wine.
Yeah.
And then you have that very lively spirit of Pinot.
That's it, yeah.
I think
that's a good mixture for that,
wow.
Yeah.
Wow. Friedrich, thank you very much for tasting together.
Thank you.
And also to the audience, dankjewel voor het kijken. Dit was Vinoniek met Spätburgunder, dus de Duitse Pinot Noir, vulkanisch en krijtig van het wijnhuis Frans Keller. En dit is de Schlossberg 2015. Tot de volgende keer. Doei!
Proost!
Proost!